Hi, I'm Shubhit Khurana, and I am a food enthusiast. I am super passionate about making good food. And I also run this patisserie and a pre-painted meal concept from home, which is LeCoquet, and we're based in Nagpur currently. I'm really thankful to have this opportunity of collaborating with GlamTalks magazine to show their viewers an easy Italian recipe. So, and Italian is one of my favorite cuisines because it's all about the flavor, about the taste, and I just love making it and innovating it. So I'm going to share with you my style of an easy, simple-going tagliatelle at home. So let's go. Alright, so we're going to start by making the pasta dough, which is very simple. We need a bowl. Usually we make it on a flat surface, but I'm going to be making it. Once my oil is hot, I'm going to be adding in some garlic. having something red, you know, a red wine and having with a cheesy base. And the second thing I really like is a Chardonnay. I think it's a very good one to go with, you know, something like a pasta if you want to have something chill, something cold, you know, a good taste. So this one's like crisp one, and I would recommend a Chardonnay as well if you don't want to go with a red. Yes, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I would really, really recommend you all to try this at home.